the 5th of April, 2024. Star Wars Battlefront 2 servers get Titanfall 2 style glow up. Although Star Wars Battlefront 2 is no longer the juggernaut of the FPS scene that it once was, a group of dedicated fans are looking to keep it alive in their own way.